using this tool to quickly upload an image and convert it into Base64 string. The benefit of this is one, less HTTP requests and increased portability. To install this tool on your blog, first of all, create a new page. Click on HTML view. Now here copy all these codes. Then paste it here. Finally publish the page. Now upload the image and it will be converted instantly. That's it guys, hopefully this video can be useful.